Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to be back. I feel like I haven't filmed in a while. Last video I did was packing to go away for the holidays, and I've been posting other videos that I had already recorded, and I've just been editing and posting those, so I'm a little out of breath. I'm just super excited to be back, and I just had 2 shots of Cuban coffee, so forgive me if I'm a little extra today, but yeah, I'm gonna be showing you a makeup tutorial using Boxycharm. I'll show you everything that's inside, so if you want to see how I go from this to this, please keep on watching. So we're gonna start with our primer by Dr. Brands. It's a luminizer primer. Now for this look, I'm going to be using my own foundation, and I'll be using Dior Skin Forever foundation, and my shade is 15. What look I'm gonna go for, but because it's rock, I think I wanna do something dark.